Iar populația din Leeds pare complet dată peste cap de revoltele din zilele acestea. Oamenii pun o parte a vinei chiar pe poliție, pe motiv că nu ar fi intervenit așa cum trebuie și sunt destul de siguri că revoltele se vor repeta. Între timp, autoritățile locale susțin că, de fapt, incidentele au fost generate de persoane care nici măcar nu făceau parte din comunitatea romă.
The pain that people are feeling here right now.
The pain is really, really strong and very bad. They are nearly to kill them because they take the children from the family.
Yeah. So the four children were taken off, yeah. And then that's what started.
So how do you feel?
Mă declară copiii mei! Să vedeți ce se întâmplă cu ei! Vreau să le văd că nu știu nimic ce am făcut copiii! N-au mâncat! N-au probleme!
Un membru al autorităților locale a explicat cum au început revoltele din urmă cu câteva zile.
There was a decent police presence, but they were heavily, heavily outnumbered. There was probably about 2,000 people out, about 50 police officers, in dressed in ordinary uniforms, so they didn't have any tactical protection. It's people who came from outside that didn't respect our community. They're the ones who made inflame things, you know, and they were the ones who were actually getting a little bit violent.
Unii britanici autohtoni se arată revoltați de incident pe care îl pun pe seama imigrației.
I remember in the 1970s and 1980s, completely different world. Hare Hills is broken. It's snapped in two. My opinion, it'll never be the same. I can't believe it. I'm heartbroken to see my lovely Harold's become what it has come. A bus burnt down. Police car overturned.
Alți britanici dau vina pe poliție pentru faptul că nu a dat dovadă de suficientă inițiativă și că din acest motiv problema se va repeta.
So I can understand why they run from them for their own protection, but then they should have done something about it and brought in more forces from different areas, even the army, instead of just letting them think that they can do it. Because once they've got away with it once, they'll just riot continuously for minor little things and think it's okay to get away with it, that nothing will be done.
Are you concerned about something like this happening again?
It will happen again. Mark my word, it will happen again. I remember, as I say, I remember the 1980s riots, and it's happened again.